every single player on the PGA Tour has a coach. Why? Because they all need a coach. Everyone needs a coach. So let's talk about why all PGA Tour players have a coach and why you need someone to help you on your journey to build stock shots. So the big question is this: how do passionate golfers like you and I develop a stock shot day in and day out? A stock shot that's as reliable as the sun coming up in the morning. That's the question, and this podcast is the answer. Welcome to Stock Shot Secrets. Okay, so from this image, this is like one of my favorite images, right? It's a picture of, basically, this is a picture where you can see what looks like a guy, which is actually me, walking their way up Stock Shot Mountain. On my way up Stock Shot Mountain. Now, this picture, right, is just like what you hopefully look like walking to the range. Lesley takes this picture while I'm walking to Talking Sticks, and she's looking at, making fun of me, and she goes, oh my God, like, look at this guy, right? He's got his code, he's got his noodle, he's got his ride online, right? Inside that, I had, like, my journal and my binder with Mike Bender. He gave me a practice plan, and I'm walking to the range, getting ready to get better, right? I'm getting ready to walk with my, like, with my staff and my carry, like, up the mountain, just like Moses was walking up, like, you know, Mount Sinai to basically get the Ten Commandments, right? So I'm walking up on my way up to Stock Shot Mountain. And the truth is, like, if we just take the analogy of walking up a mountain, right? If I'm walking up a mountain, someone says, hey, man, do you want to go scale this mountain that you see in the picture, right? I would say, well, like, first thing I would say is, do you have a map? Like, do you have a way so that I know going up the mountain, I'm not going to get lost? And they go, yeah, we have a map, right? Follow the map and it'll get you gear. And I go, okay, well, that's safe. Like, check mark one. I know I at least I have a map. I'm not going up there blind. The second thing I would say is do you have any like tour guides, like guides that can walk me up the mountain? Because I know going up the mountain, there's going to be forks in the road. Like, I don't want to go right and then walk one way and walk this way. And then I get to it and I go, well, that's a cliff, right? And they go, yeah, we have these tour guides. And the nice part is with the tour guides, they've been up and down the mountain like thousands of times. They basically could walk the mountain with their eyes shut. And if I did that and I had a guide that had been up the mountain, down the mountain, up the mountain, down the mountain, I would never, ever, ever get lost. I would always win to get up to the top. Now, because the truth is that guide who is going up the mountain, I'm sure he's gone up the mountain with rain, with sleet, with hail. He knows that, like, hey, player or person is walking up the mountain, they go, hey, I think we should go this way. The guide's like, no. You don't want to go that way. If you go that way, you're going to walk 2 hours and then you're going to find it as a dead end, which is the same thing that we do as players, right? We go and we go, I think I'm going to try this. I saw this on a YouTube video. So they go and we work on it. We work on it for like an hour on the range. We're like, I think I got it. And then we come back the next day and we're like, I'm hitting it like crap. And we go, yeah, you just walk 2 hours and you're doing second things first. You're not doing first things first. You actually needed to go this way. And they're like, oh, right? So the reason is that why all PGA Tour players have coaches is because they have coaches so that they don't get lost on their way up the mountain. And everybody is on their way up the mountain. Like we said, like, golf is the pursuit of perfection in an imperfect sport. No one has really ever ascended to the top of the mountain, right? Like, you can't perfect a golf swing. It doesn't exist. Now, just because you don't have a perfect golf swing doesn't mean you can't shoot 65. Many players, most players on the PGA Tour, every player on the PGA Tour, they all have imperfections in their golf swing, right? So the truth is that we're walking up the mountain and we're doing it and the guide does it. So we walk up, right? So, like, I'm going to Scottsdale in like 3 weeks. Lesley and I, we are going to walk Camelback Mountain. Now, when I walk up Camelback Mountain and I walk up, right, I'm going to walk up and I've got a map. They don't have guides because the trail's not like that crazy, right? But they don't have guides. So I've got a map and I'm going to go up there. I'm going to get up there and I'm going to look at it. I'm going to look over Scottsdale, right? Like Paradise Valley. And I'm going to go, man, this is so pretty. and we'll sit there and we're going to take it in. And then I'm going to look to my right and I'm going to go like this. And I'm going to go, oh my gosh, we just walked up here for like an hour and a half. There's another mountain. Like, you can go up there, but then when you look at it, you go, there's even a higher peak. And then you keep going and then you get to the next peak and you go, we look up, you go, there's another peak. So there's always another mountain to scale, right? And that's kind of what happens with this journey, right? Like, we walk up Stockshot Mountain. At the town of the mountain at the bottom is Beaterville. And as we go up, the guide leads us on the way. And we walk up and we go a little bit up the mountain. And he looks down and he goes, hey, check this out. And we go, man, the view looks great. This looks way better than the town of Beaterville. But I want to really get up there to the top. Because up at the top is Stockshotville. And that town seems like amazing. It's like the land of milk and honey. And we do that and we start walking up the mountain again. And we walk, and then I go from, the player goes from like 85 to 78, and we're like at the top, and we're like, man, this is great. And he goes, yeah, this is amazing. But you look to the right, and you go, oh my gosh, there's like another mountain. So now you got to do that one, and you keep ascending up the mountain, up the mountain, up the mountain, until finally you feel like you're like at your top. And everyone's top's a little different, right? Like, I always make the joke, like, listen, man, if you shoot 85 and like, you say you want to shoot 68 or 65, it might be possible, but along the way, you might become unemployed and your family won't know who you are because you're never there with them because you're always practicing. Hey guys, I hope you are enjoying this episode of the Stockshot Secrets podcast. If you are enjoying it, be sure to like this episode. Be sure to subscribe so you can always see when they are coming out. And most importantly, if you would be so kind to be able to share this podcast with other passionate golfers who are trying to get better and build stock shots, because it grows through you sharing it. Thank you so much for tuning in. And now back to Stock Shot Secrets. So the truth is, like, we're not professional athletes and we have to manage jobs and we have to manage family. So we need to make sure that when we're practicing, we're actually practicing. Listen, you have no time. You have no time to practice. So when you're practicing, you need to make sure that you're actually practicing. Right? We need to make sure that when we're moving like up the mountain, that we are following the plan to get up the mountain, which would be like the 21-day stock shot challenge or the master plan. Those are guides to work you up the mountain so that you don't get lost. And then on the way up the mountain, we give you the choice. And we go, hey, would you like a tour guide to walk with you up the mountain? If we do that, we guarantee you won't get lost. And the guy goes, yeah. They go, how much is it? We go, it's actually free. You could just try it going up the first mountain for free with a guide. And then if you want to go into other mountains, we'll you know, there might be like a small cost, right? But the truth is that everyone needs a coach to walk with them up their mountain of stock to stock shot mountain, or in their journey and in their pursuit to building stock shots and doing it. And it blows my mind that players can think, and amateurs can think, and like, not to like get in your face too much, but like, that players can think like, oh, I'll figure it out on my own. It's like, man, like, what makes you think that you can figure it out on your own? But the 200 guys that are on the PGA Tour, like, they say they can't figure it out on their own. Like, they have a coach, but somehow you think you can. Like, it's just ludicrous, right? It would be like me trying to, like, write my own, like, lawyer, like, having the right, I guess the right word would be, like, legalese, like, my own contracts for law. Or like doing surgery on myself because I read it in WebMD. Like, it's foolish. So every person needs a guide. And then the more you do it and the more you scale the mountain and the longer you're there, then it's like, hey, I'm going to go up the mountain right now. Like, after like two and a half times going up the mountain, you go, you know, I think I'm good. Like, I'm going to have the guide. Maybe I'm going to check in. I'm going to phone call and make sure that like I'm not lost if I have a question. But the goal is that you can scale the mountain enough. And then finally, you kind of become the tour guide. And that's what's been fun is like, for us, some of our teachers inside the Golf Room Everywhere, they're former students. And right, like 70% of my workforce at the Golf Room in Columbus, Ohio is students. They're former students. They're like, I love it here. Like, I believe in what we're doing and I want to be a part of the story. Right. And that's the beauty, is that when you start scaling the mountain, you start getting better, like you start to become really smart with your own stuff and understanding you, so that you can ultimately own it and you don't be dependent on a coach. Right. That's like the ultimate goal, is that you go, I can scale Mount Everest and I don't need a guide. And that would be amazing. Right. So this is kind of like, this is the analogy of Stockshot Mountain. It's like you're trying to ascend to the top. Right. And you keep moving up to the top of Stockshot Mountain. and you keep going foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot, on your way up to the top. And you might get to the top, you might not, but that's okay, because even on your way up the mountain, the view out into the valley is way better than it is at the bottom. Just like when you're on your way up to the top, you shoot 85, and shooting 82 is way better, and shooting 80 is way better, and shooting 78 is way better. But we got to have a plan, we got to have a coach, and we got to make sure that we're going left foot, right foot, and we stick to the plan and not try to shortcut what we're trying to do. Because anything that is worth fighting for takes a while. Great stuff takes time, and that's all right, right? All right, so if you guys do need any help, right? Like, as you guys know, there's a bazillion things that ways that we can help you to get better, right? Like, probably the easiest thing to do would just be to go to stockshotchallenge.com, sign up. It's completely free, and that gives you your plan to go up Stockshot Mountain, and we can give you coaching. Right now, as I'm saying this, that coaching is free for 30 days. It might be different if you're going there, depending on when you're looking at this. But you can then have a guide walking with you up the mountain completely free, right? So that's stockshotchallenge.com. And I look forward to seeing you on your way up to Stockshot Mountain. Hey guys, thank you so much for listening to the latest episode of Stockshot Secrets. Now, as a listener of Stockshot Secrets, I want to make sure that you have the opportunity to get better. So if you were to go to stockshotclub.com, I'm going to give you 7 days free access where you can send us your video and we will give you personalized individual attention as to what you need to do so that you can start building stock shots. So just go to stockshotclub.com and register there. We'll give you 7 days free where you can try it. And then if we like it, you can stay inside the Stock Shot Club where we can become your coach and walk with you for your entire journey. Thank you so much, and be sure to go visit stockshotclub.com.